She was 50, spinning in a daydream, waiting, counting and wishing for that ship to sail there.